This is Matthew from the Windows Club. If you encountered the something went wrong error with Gmail on your computer, then either read through the article on the website or simply watch this video for the resolution. The first solution will be to clear browsing data. If you're using Microsoft Edge, which is the best browser, the procedure will be as follows. Open Microsoft Edge. Click on the three dots at the top right corner. Select History from the list. Click on the three dots in the History Options window once again. Select Clear Browsing History. In the next window, change the time range to All Time. Make sure the options for cache and cookies are checked. Click on Clear Now. The second solution is to check the internet connection. Simply try opening your favorite website on the browser. Finally, try using a different browser to use Gmail meanwhile. It will be a worthy workaround. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club and write your question. We will surely answer it. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.